You're probably seeing a pattern in the video clips, right? So we start with a relation, a type of relation, and then we end up asking the same old question of what are the total possible relations of this type, right? We basically ask this counting question, which I told you is very important, right? So we will continue to have this pattern. We'll see more different types of relations and then ask the same question of what are the total possible ways in which you can find such a relation.